Okay, so you've got your standard label and you want to add an image to it. So you'll probably be looking at it like this. Okay, click on the insert tab top there, move on the left, and then you'll be able to see down the left here, image. Just left click and hold it and drag it across on top of the actual label itself and let go. Click on file and then browse. Okay, and then you need to go and find where your label is. I've just saved it to the desktop as an example. So click on there and open. That's obviously changed in the box. And then just click OK. It's a little bit small, so literally just click on one of the corners and make it as big or as small as you want. Okay, obviously it won't print in colour because it's a thermal printer. So if I was just to press print on that one there. And there you go. Simple.